Hi, this video is about how to add a subscribe button to all the videos on your YouTube channel.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
My previous video showed you how to add a subscribe button to just one of your videos using your subscribe annotation. Click here to get that video. But what if you want to add a subscribe button to all the videos on your YouTube channel? You'll save a ton of time because you won't have to add a button every time you upload a new video. When someone clicks on the subscribe button, they'll automatically be subscribed to your channel.
Here are the steps to create and add a subscribe button across all your videos. Click your profile image. Click Create a Studio. Click Channel. Click Branding. Under Branding, you have two options. You can add Branding Introduction. This adds a short introduction clip to some or all of your videos. Or you can add a Branding Watermark. This is a channel branding element to overlay on your videos. Click Add a Watermark. Here it says upload a watermark. For best results, use transparency and just one color. Create a transparent image that we can upload to our YouTube channel. So let's go and create that transparent image now.
Here's how to create your transparent subscribe image using the free online editor, Pixlr.com. Click on Pixlr Editor. Create new image. Name your image. In this case, we'll call it subscribe. Set the presets, make it 300 by 100 height. Click transparent, click OK. Click the text box. In this case, we're gonna put click here to subscribe. And leave it at size 30, make Verdana the font, and we're gonna center it. We can also move it here and center it. Click OK, then go up here, click Save. We've got it named Subscribe. We're gonna select PNG Transparent, full quality. 3 kilobytes, click OK, save to desktop. That's it. Choose the file that you've just created. Click subscribe.png, click choose, click save again. Here it says showing on all your uploads. You can choose a custom start time from the drop-down, end of video, or the entire video. Let's click entire video, updates. Here it is, it says click to subscribe. Click on there,
and it takes you to YouTube channel. Make sure you're logged out of your channel to see the subscribe button. If a person has already subscribed to your channel, the subscribe button won't appear.
Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads to YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.